Good morning. Today is Wednesday, the 19th of July.
I like to get straight into workout gear in the morning these days. It just helps me feel so much more motivated. And today, I think we're just gonna go straight into the workout. First thing. My go-to workouts these days are with Move with Nicole. She does Pilates and she also does some dancer Pilates workouts. Because she's a dancer, I love her workouts even more. Some PB&J oatmeal for breakfast this morning, which is actually delicious. So welcome properly to the vlog. We're gonna spend the day together, a day in my life. I'm preparing for summer, which honestly I probably could have done a little earlier, but don't be fooled. It is beautiful outside today, blue skies, but this is the first day that it's been like this in weeks. I know monsoon season is technically part of summer, but I really don't see it like that. I see it as its own thing, and once it's done, that is when the proper summer hits, like the really unbearable heat. And that is what I need to get prepared for. I want to buy some new clothes, go shopping, see what's in the stores right now. But before that, I have a hair appointment this morning. I am so over my hair. So this is how long it is right now, which is very long for me. I don't plan on cutting it super short, but it definitely needs some structure and some layers put back in to make it look nice. It just feels like a dead weight right now. Literally don't have time to style it right now, so up it is. But let's head to the salon and get a summer haircut. I said I wasn't going too short, but here we are. I'm actually really loving this. I got some little bangs here just to like frame the face. She gave me loads of volume. I hope I can recreate this. That's the whole thing, isn't it? Got a little C curl coming under, which I love. She gave me a little roller so I can roll my bangs while I'm doing my makeup, which is a vibe. This is my look for today. Just very basic and plain. I put this around my shoulders to kind of just make it look a bit fancier. I'll pop this bag on, and then we got these black, kind of more formal pants. Pants have been my absolute go-to these days, like pants or jeans, but I think it's time that I pack them in. Today is 31, right now it feels like 34. So as a Brit wearing pants in this weather, I feel like I'm very impressive. But I really want my summer uniform to be like long flowing dresses and skirts and cute tops and like that sort of thing. So we're gonna go shopping and hopefully I'll be able to spruce up my summer wardrobe and buy some really cute things. I come to this area, I go to this cafe and I always seem to film it, but it's called Pan Honesta and it's a vegan cafe and it's so good. So I got some little tofu cakes, and then I haven't tried this drink before. It is a tofu shake, so oat milk, tofu, cacao and coconut sugar, and it's so good. And it's really nice to have something to cool me down because, oh my god, it is hot. It actually feels like a summer day today. Anyway, let's go shopping. I first went to H&M, which I normally really like shopping here. They did have some nice things, but nothing that really spoke to me and definitely not enough for me to try anything on. Uniqlo did have some really nice summery fits. I loved this white dress, but sometimes the stuff here really just doesn't fit me nicely. And this dress unfortunately was one of those things. Like if I moved, you could see down it and the top part was just a bit low. These shorts weren't as cute as I expected them to be. And again, the sizing just doesn't really fit me, so nothing from Uniqlo. On to the last stop, which is the Goto Mall at the express bus terminal. This place is always so busy. So I stayed in the area with the bigger shops, so it wasn't as bad. Naning 9 was the shop I went to, and they had a lot of really cute summer things. The only downside to this shop is that it is a free size, but I did end up getting quite a few things. We got stuff. So everything I got was from the shop Naning 9. They were so strict in the store about what you could try on, so I haven't tried it on. We're gonna try it on here, see if it fits, and I do plan on refunding some stuff. I don't expect all of this to work out. I'm really liking the knitwear that they have in for summer, and I picked up this top, just really neutral, but I like that it had the white contrast on the top and bottom. This material is also super thin and nice for summer, and you can just wear like a little tank top underneath or something like that so it's not see-through. I actually love this top. I think the color and the cut makes it look a bit more expensive, but also the way that it doesn't cut in here, I love this kind of wider shoulder a lot more for just my personal preference. And it also has the little button at the back, so I like that detail. Another knitwear item was this little one. It's a little cropped knit and it's got like this nice pattern on there. These are really cute and easy to style just like over a t-shirt or a dress, and I feel like it just adds more to like a plain base color. For this, I just layered it with this plain white top. When I saw it styled in the store, it was styled over another kind of the same shape, like a boxy dress. Maybe this is a no, but they do have a lot of other styles that maybe I could try, like some button ones, things like that. Another shirt I got was this black kind of parachute top. I really like this, but I'm not exactly sure how to style it. Again, a strappy top, but it doesn't cut in. I think that's my problem with strappy tops, but this doesn't. Does it flare too much out at the back? I think I like this. I wanted to get some long baggy shirts. These are free size, so I'm not sure if I'm gonna get the baggy effect. But this is a lovely white linen, just so classic to pair with dresses. I'm not always a fan of strappy tops, like having my arms out. So this is really good to have if you do want to cover a bit, if you're wearing like a strappy top or dress or something like that. I don't know if this style is completely me. Okay, I just put a tank top on. I want to like it. I feel like maybe I'm just not styling it right. I don't know. I got another linen shirt. This is a bit more of a beigey brown color, and it also has stripes in the fabric. I think I like this one a bit better. Again, I'm not completely sold, but I do kind of like it at the same time. I really, really wanted a long white flowing skirt, so I picked up this one. I always find that in these kinds of stores, if it's ruched all the way around the waist, it doesn't look very flattering. So I tried to find one that only had the ruching at the back and then a plain waistband at the front. This skirt is so close to being good. I like the length of it. Problem is that it's very see-through. So where the underskirt is, it looks like a mini skirt, but also a long skirt at the same time. Also the material, I can't deal with that. I was really, really wanting like the long flowing dresses, but they're all very baggy and it's hard to tell what they're gonna look like when you can't try them on. And I feel like sometimes because I'm taller, that style doesn't really suit me, but I love them so much. So I picked up one to try. It's a strappy one, just plain kind of boxy front and then some ruching at the back. Oh my gosh, yes. Is pockets. I actually love this so much. I feel like it's the vibe that I'm wanting for summer. It's like loose and comfortable, feminine, and I love like the linen sort of look. It has pockets. I mean, I love it. I feel like a new woman with like my haircut and these new clothes. It makes me excited for summer because normally I find dressing for summer actually quite hard. I definitely find winter a lot easier to kind of find my style and what I want to wear. So this is definitely a start. I'm gonna have to go back and change some clothes, but I think when I do that, I'm also gonna do a little bit more shopping because I'm so in the mood now. So I did in fact do just that, and it was such a success. I got the cutest things, so I'm really quickly gonna give you a little run through of some new things that I got. So I went back to the Naning store to return some stuff, and I picked up some new stuff while I was there too. So the first thing I got is this brown shirt. It's exactly the same style as the other beige one that I got. I just liked the fit of this, so I thought another one in a different color would be really helpful to have just to mix with different things in my wardrobe. I also saw this long flowing black skirt. It was exactly the style of skirt that I've been looking for, so I had to pick it up, and I'm so excited to wear this. I really love it. So because I was in the Goto shop mall, I looked around at some other shops there. I went to this little shop called Twee and I picked up this linen beige skirt. I've been wanting some light colored shorts to pair with so many things, so this was kind of the alternative, and the front slit kind of makes it look like shorts. I also saw a white skirt. I love the buttons that are all the way down the front, so this was instead of the one that I had to return. Again, I love the length of this. It is that bad material, but it doesn't bother me as much as the other one that I didn't like. When I went there yesterday, I found this hat and I tried it on and I loved it, but I didn't buy it. So when I went back, I knew I had to get it because it's been on my mind. I've seen this style a lot in Korea and I wanted to get one of these hats. It's like a bucket hat, but the back is more of like a baseball cap style, and I love the little bow. I styled a whole new outfit of some of my new pieces with this hat, the brown top and the beige skirt. I thought that looked quite cute together. This hat was from Mosfani. I went to the accessory shop Bling Box and I got a couple of bows. colors because I just can't resist. A cute little pink bow. I like the size of this. And then this black and white one. I'm really loving black and white items where it has this outline. I think it's giving me like Chanel kind of vibes, but I just really like this. So a couple of new hair accessories. I also went to Mixxo, which is one of my favorite stores here. There's always cute things in there. So I highly recommend shopping there. This pink knit jacket was on sale. I was kind of sad I hadn't picked up anything pink, and I loved this and the cute buttons. I literally could not pass this up. It's a bit of a heavier material, so maybe not for the super hot days, but I'm happy I got a little pink item. I loved this dress. They had it in black and white, but I loved the black one. I thought it was so cute and playful. The straps though, one thing I haven't mentioned is that it's not just me with the straps. It is kind of a career thing that you don't have your shoulders exposed. I mean, sure, there are people who do. It's just less common. It's a bit more conservative with that here. I think I'm okay with like the thicker straps, but because this is like spaghetti straps, I would definitely feel naked and quite uncomfortable. So they had a little matching jacket that you can pair with it. I love this jacket anyway, just to pair with other things. It's so lightweight and thin, so it'll be really nice to throw on just with different outfits. But for this dress too, I think I'll need to wear these together just to feel a bit more comfortable, or wear like a t-shirt underneath this, something like that. And then I think pairing my new bow with this outfit would look so cute, so I'm excited to style this all together. I think that's my summer wardrobe complete now. I'm so happy with everything that I've found and got. But anyway, let's go back to yesterday. I'm really craving some meat for dinner, so we're gonna head out and get Korean barbecue. It was still really light out when we were walking at about 7:30, but now that it's 8 p.m., it's completely dark. I'm gonna chill for a bit with a tea, and this is the dessert we got earlier, sesame tofu cake. The tofu cakes are actually their signature, and I've never tried them before. Oh my god, that's delicious. I do wonder if today's summery day is like a bullet. According to the weather app, there's a lot of cloudy and rainy days ahead, so we'll see. Either way, I feel like I'm now actually excited to be like in the summer season. Normally, it's not my favorite. I feel like the preparation today went super well. I'm now gonna get myself ready for bed. I have a full day of voice recordings tomorrow. But thank you for watching, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!